All right, ladies, gentlemen, church nerds of all kinds, here we are, Notre Dame. Please do not say Notre Dame. It really makes people mad. Also, that is the name of a football team. This is, of course, we wait for this bus. This is, of course, a cathedral, a great big worshipy place, a lot of beautiful stained glass. We're going to see all of that. I don't know if I'll be allowed to film inside the church, but I think I can take some pictures. Anyway, this is just the approach. This is my first night in Paris. Let me turn this around. I got started off a little late. The train was 2.5 hours late, so that put me in town at 1:30. All of my devices were dead. Deader than doornails. Electronic doornails. And it was, I had to fix that. I had to get a Starbucks. I had to get a piece of cake because I was going to die. And then I found the hostel. Navigate my way through public transportation like a professional. And I'm ready. I'm ready to take some photos. I'm ready to speak about things that I probably don't really know about. But you know what? I'm going to give it a shot. I'm really excited. Loving Paris so far. Absolutely loving it. Some cities you walk in and instantly you know you could be there. And this is definitely one for me. So anyway, let's go take a look inside.